Don't use social media to impress people, but to have a great impact on their lives. A very glorious afternoon to everyone present over here. I'm Sahar Chavla from grade 9 and today the narrator of this trip. So let's start. As we know that our skin is based on the pros and cons of social media. So we will see in this skit that how social media is effective and ineffective as per the needs. So if, let's begin with the introduction of our skit characters.
Hello everyone, I am Manthan and I am playing the role of Kevin.
Hello everyone, I am Alana Kurata and I am playing the role of Mackenzie, Kevin's boss.
Hello everyone, I am Jitte and I am playing the role of Josh and a friend of Kevin.
Hello everyone, I am Kejri and I am playing the role of mother of Ashley.
Hello everyone, I am Angel and I am playing the role of Ashley, a girl who loves social media.
So now, as we all know that you have all have been introduced to our characters, we are going to start with a scene 1 in which you will learn about the pros of social media.
Your phone and go to study.
Please don't take my phone. I'll do whatever you say.
Okay, then go study.
What?
Yes, you said only that. You only said that you would do whatever I say.
Okay, I'll go study.
Okay, no problem. You learn soon.
These were the cones of social media. It also teaches us that we try to